to HCTL. We're back with Inundo. Now, I spent a few hours playing off-camera, basically playing around with all the war stuff, doing, like, spy and sabotage missions and everything. And I got to the point... Oh, by the way, I got a new warrior. I got rid of Hanzo, and I replaced him with Ginojo. I'll show you in a second, but I just want to show you the map where it stands right now. So, I spent a bunch of time building up my trust with Mikawa. I was doing Kai, but they were getting attacked every single month, and it was getting annoying. So I ditched them, they ended up getting taken over. And I'm throwing my weight behind Mikawa. I have 100 trust with them, but no matter how much I sabotage Mino, they won't attack it. So I think you're not going to be able to until you complete all the dungeons. Because that's like an endgame thing. So I kind of feel like I wasted a bunch of time. But not really, because I got a bunch of gold. And I was able to do that to upgrade my new companion here, Ginojo. So he's got Fireblade, Hauberk, which is one of the best armor in the game, and the Deer Helm, which is also really good. The Fireblade's not, like, his best, but the dungeon we're about to go to right now is going to get us his best weapon. So he's going to be even more awesome. So the dungeon should be to the west. Should be over here somewhere. Yamaguchi Village, I think this is where I need to be. Okay, yeah. So we're gonna head north. Alright. So we're gonna get, I think it's the Kisanagi, Kisaragi, or something like that. Which is one of the best swords in the game. That we're going to be giving to our new swordsman. Now, I haven't had a chance to test him out to see how good he is, but he was like the highest strength warrior I was able to find. His strength was like 120 something, so I would hope he's really good. Alright, so first we're going to go to the right. How strong are you? Let's find out. You missed. God damn it. Well, you're taking, like, no damage, so that's good. With the armor I gave him. Alright, well. It's not great, but he's gonna be getting a better weapon. I should run. This is bad. Uh-oh. This is bad. Alright, well, they're doing no damage, so let's see if I can brute force my way through this. Not the damage that he's doing. And they can heal? Yeah. It's time to get out of here. Alright, neither of them are dead, so that's good. Alright, don't mess around in this dungeon. This is the only treasure in this dungeon other than the sword. Now, I think I tried equipping this on the main character prior, and it didn't work. Oh, now it's there. Alright.
Get to the sword. Okay.
It's not that bad. Giant crab escape damage? What is happening? Why can't I damage anything? What does Super do? That's what Super does. Gives you a pretty big strength boost. I'm gonna escape because A, I think I'm running out of elixirs. Or I ran out. B, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, fuck off, dude. They do have an item shop here, right? Yeah, okay. Oh, that's right, you don't get elixirs in the item shop. Alright, you do have a medic here, right? Yeah, you do, okay. Let's try this again. So the reason I had to jump out here is because there's a boss in this dungeon, so I just want to make sure that I'm like as topped off as possible. God, I'm not damaging anything. Super close to that. Wow. That uses a ton of magic. Whoa. Gained a level. can't, like, fight anything. Yeah, at the point where we're probably just gonna have to run from every battle. Alright, fire staff's not gonna work, right? Yeah, take that, crab. Oh, really? Alright, I can actually somewhat damage this thing, so... I can fight Boat Grind. That's about it. Revive magic? That's interesting. I guess that's a combat-only spell, because...
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright, so we're going this way. Yeah, why don't you use a crossbow on everyone? I'm totally okay with that. Thank you. Heal yourself, please. Gets all his magic back. No, oh, no, 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 no! Oh, I didn't think it was gonna jump right into it. Fuck. Okay, super. Put him in the way so you got the best armor. I guess that's not really gonna matter, is it? Alright, let's make main character a super soldier right now. Eventually he'll crit, so I'll just have him keep attacking. Heal 3. Thank you.
all the Hydras attack single target? It seems that way.
So I probably don't even need to bother with heal 3.
Gotta almost be dead, right? My god. There we go.
8,000 experience points.
The sword is yours, but it is only to be used in extraordinary circumstances.
Alright, Kusanagi is going to Genoja, because he's the only one that can use it.
Ogawara, really? Oh, you have no idea what's coming to you. Defend. I want to see how this plays out. Oh, there we go. That's the damage. That's what I want to see. Okay, now, let's duck to, let's go over to, where is it? Satsuma for a second. So Satsuma is where, like, the best equipment shop is. First, let's sell that fire blade. Alright, now let's get some armor upgrades. So, main character I know can't use the deer helm. We can use the ninja rod, which is better than the sword I have equipped right now, but I'm not too concerned about that at the moment. I'm more concerned about armor. So, cuirass is 60. Iron mesh is 80. We got iron mask. Can main character use iron mask? Yes, okay. Sell that mandala too. So I eventually want to get iron mesh too. All right, now the next dungeon. It's on this island. I don't know if it's this town or the one to the north. Well, let's ask the people here. What do they say? Mount Aso Dungeon. Yeah, I don't know where it is, though. Let's go to Bungo. Yes, I will. After directions at Heezen Castle. What? Just east of Heezen. Alright. Thank you.
east of here. So, this might not be too bad. Let's see how quickly we can get through this. Here you'll learn your final ninjutsu technique. Then you'll be ready to begin your campaign to stop Nobunaga. Now you must enter the dungeon and bring me the dragon book. Okay, let's go. Wicked Sage, huh? Okay, looks like this is physical only. Thank you.
guess this is a dead end.
They're not doing much damage, so I'll be okay. That's an issue. Boy, doesn't revive them with full health. Otherwise, that's bullshit. Gonna take forever. Oh, fuck this. Absolutely not. Time to run. This is absurd. and fire cats. Let's see if I have better luck fighting these things. No. Not gonna have better luck. Something I can actually fight. Yeah, okay, good. Magic's the way to go against this guy. And it ran away. God damn it. So, I'm not going to zoom out just yet. Because there's some treasure we can get if we go back. Oh, orange flames. Well, the other two were no big deal, so... Oh, they hit hard. I don't know. Let's just run.
water dragon. This is probably a terrible idea, but let's try fighting it. Oh, it's beatable. I'm doing damage to it. Well, my healer's doing damage to it. There's a crit. Let's see. I was gonna say, let's see if I can fight two, but nope, there's three now. Hitting super hard. Yeah, but neither am I. Just run. I think the problem's that I'm on the...
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, don't be dead. Oh, God, don't be dead. Oh, fuck. Risk a revive. Cool, good job. Run. Oh my gosh, run. Oh no. He's on yourself. He's got the defense to take hits. Got a ninja cure, use it. Well, use a body healer. Thank you.
seems like something he'd use.
Done well, your training is now complete.
Master Dragon Technique.
Now you must apply the skills you have learned in order to bring about the downfall of Nobunaga. This will be very difficult, so you must be careful and patient. The only one who can lead you to Nobunaga is the Elder at Mount Hiei Dungeon. Take this gate key, which will gain you entry to the dungeon there. The Elder of Mount Hiei is secluded inside the mountain range. To reach him, use the key I gave you to enter the dungeon from the west.
It's been a long time. I'm Momochi. As a fellow Iga ninja, I too have but one goal, revenge against Nobunaga.
I don't have room for you, dude. I'm sorry.
Alright, so we're basically up to the final dungeon. The problem is that I can't reach it yet because I have to take over Nobunaga's territories until I'm adjacent to where his castle is. So that I'm gonna have to do off camera. I also need to level up because I'm pretty underleveled. So this is gonna be a bit off camera at this point for me. So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll have more Inindo in the next episode. So take it easy, everybody.